check out Max. Max is crushing this weight. Look at this. Look at that. It's like a lion in his jungle. Look at this. Hell yeah. We hit up. So since I hit 405, you know, I got it up. I'm working off of those numbers just so my body gets used to it. So next we have to hit 324. 324 for, so next we have to hit 324 just so we can work off of our PR. So we have to hit that for 6. Hey everybody, it's Max. I'm here again. So we're gonna interview Hector, see how he's feeling about this next set. So we're gonna do a pre-lift. Hector, how we feel? Pre-lift at 324 for 6.
Right now, pretty confident. I can't even lie.
I have like a really good headspace. Like I feel like I'm gonna hit this.
Absolutely.
Is there anything that worries you about your lift?
My lift?
Yeah. Like any like complications?
I'm scared about the angles, bro.
Real.
I'm gonna hit it.
Absolutely. I got you. Good luck, Hector.
Good luck, Hector. God bless you.
Good luck, Hector.
Let's rock. It's upside down.
Are you serious?
Dude, I'm so ass in my jaw.
For real?
No, that's fine. That's a good angle. That's fine.
Say less. You got it. I believe you. Get tight. Let's go.
I'm gonna be right here. You got it, gang.
Yup. That was clean though. You're good.
Get three. Since I failed, now I'm gonna hit 3 with the belt.
Nah, do
5. 5 with the belt?
Let's go for 3 and then you go pretty
good. Yeah, okay, but I'll do that.
Hands, romance.
Yo, my floor.
I really like this angle, I'm not gonna lie. This is a good angle. This is kind of cold. Nice.
Yeah, get it.
Oh, God, that shit's fucking you up.
You're good. Good. Get it.
Oh. Okay. You got it.
Oh. One more.
Nah, you're good.
Alright, so now it's Max's turn to hit 365. Oh, 325. It's Max's turn to hit 325.
This is my max.
Yo, that was so hard for me to say. I couldn't do it.
Should I do a belt lift?
Dude, I would say try. Like what I did, try, and then do it, because you're gonna surprise yourself. He has to try at least every now and then, just to like get his back used to whatever he's lifting. He should have this though. Look at this, check this out. Casually just throwing around that way without his belt. Look at that. And here we are. We're probably at one of the most controversial machines in the gym.
Fucking A.
What's up?
Hey, I love Hector. Hector pushes me. I try to be better. All because of Hector. God bless Hector. I'm D1 Hector fan to the day I die. I can just zoom in. Oh, look at that. Sorry, I'm gonna have to molest you really quick for the video. Mm-hmm.
home for him right now.
Gosh darn, bro. Gosh darn.